has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello, excitement in the air and welcome to this round of 16 contest here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray and alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building up, what a game this promises to be. It's Japan versus Croatia.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game. Junior Ito, number 10.
Here's the starting 11 for Japan.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And the starting 11 for Croatia. Luka Modric plays alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And up front, it's the Croatian international, Andrej Kramaric. And the game begins. Oh, that's a fine pass. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And he whips it in. Well, clattered away. Kramaric. Kovacic! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Goal. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Number 8, Montaigne.
Koyasu. Gaku Shibasaki. And they stopped them in their tracks. He's given it straight to the opposition. Osaka. And the fans are begging for a shot. Not able to close down the shot. Ivan Perisic. Kramaric. Just cutting off the supply. That's useful play. Chance to cross. Nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Corner kick forthcoming. Who can they pick out? Well, still an issue here. Itakura. And after the cross, a tremendous block. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Endo. Space afforded him. Minamino. And space available inside. We'll find reading of the situation. Mario Pasanic. Kramaric. Oh, the threat is there. Losing possession here. Minamino. Osaka.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity, certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Back underway, level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Osaka. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Awarded by the referee. And an effective clearance. Can they make one of these passes count? Kovacic! Modric! What an important piece of defending! Wataru Endo. Can they hit on the break? Osaka.
Play, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So there we have it. 2-1. one. He's protecting it well. Brozovic. Mario Pasanic. Kramaric. Nicely saved. And in by Luka Modric. Well, behind for another corner. Luka Modric with the corner. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Luka Modric. Here's Kovacic. Ivan Perisic. Leads an accurate cross. For the right moment for that final pass. And this is Brozovic, and diving to thwart it. Corner from Modric. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. No danger now. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Vision, can he get onto this? Kovacic. Can he finish? And the keeper stretching to deny him. And in by Luka Modric. It might still be problematic. Modric. Superbly read and executed. Minamino. Here is Yuto Nagatomo. Good movement. And that is hard to block. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Wataru Endo. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Getting forward. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
Modric. How can they make something happen? He's played the pass up there to Ivan Perisic. Kovacic. Modric! Defensive excellence there. Playing it short. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Real chance! And a goal to square the game! Edge of the seat stuff!
Well, here's the replay. It all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Goal!
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. No booking comes from it, but he's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
Andrej Kramaric, Brozovic, and there to intervene. Ito. Now he must have opened the cross. Can he finish? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given.
Now, to restore their lead here.
And there it is! Perfectly executed!
Well, here it is again. He makes it look so easy. The keeper dives slightly early, and he passes it into the other side. Really confident finish.
Underway once more. No shortage of entertainment. 3-2.
Mario Pasanic. Modric. It's with Pasanic. The ball with Luka Modric. Getting in there to intercept. Daichi Kamada. Ito. Doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real lifeline today. A constant threat to this back line.
And now the delivery. Josip Juranovic. And a good tackle. Difficult to stop him. Crossing possibilities. And a no-nonsense clearance.
La Sosa. Guardiol. Here's Kovacic. Can he play it in? Oh, great defending. Wataru Endo. Kamada. Osaka being edged on by the fans, and the keeper more than equal to it. Someone get on the end of this. I never quite had the header on the target. Mario Pasalic. Can he pick out?
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Ivan Perisic.
Andrej Kramaric. Here's Kovacic. Perisic. A good pressure high up the pitch. Kovacic. Well, able to close down the shot. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And he keeps going. The cross is on and still dangerous. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Can they hit on the break? Modric. There's the strength to hang on to it. And options in the centre. A look at Modric. Nicely timed tackle. Osako. Here is Yuto Nagatomo. Gaku Shibasaki. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And Kramaric on the ball. And Perisic in the thick of it. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Wataru Endo. Takumi Minamino. able to skip past his man. Minamino. I think he'll be kicking himself, ruled offside.
Well, his instinct should have told him he was offside there. He has to be more alert in the box.
He's using his strength to good effect. In the centre, that's well blocked, and given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Playing it in. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Oh, a vital interception. The first half here comes to an end. And now they get the ball rolling. Kovacic! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Minamino. It has to be. Nicely saved. Constant intervention just then amid impending danger. Kovacic. Can he finish? And the keeper stretching to deny him. Getting forward. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
Allowing advantage to accrue to them. Real chance! And a goal to square the game! Into the seat stuff! Now to restore their lead here. To grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to his back line.
Osako. And the keeper more than equal to it. Can someone get on the end of this? I never quite had the header on the target. Who can he pick out?
to the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Look at Modric. An incisive pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Andrei Kramaric. Ivan Perisic.
That's really good and effective physical play.
And now Perisic. Making sure it didn't get past him.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Takumi Minamino. Osaka. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Ivan Perisic. Andrei Kramaric. The ball with Luka Modric. Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but then you have to ask what's going on with the defending. He's afforded far too much time, nowhere near enough pressure on him, and they're punished as a result.
Physically strong and secure on the ball. Brozovic. Kramaric. Mateo Kovacic. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Gaku Shibasaki. Far from a good pass. Attacking possibilities. That's a nice goal. And still danger here. Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go.
Shielding the ball superbly. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
Kramaric. And return to Modric.
Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Well, strong play here.
Modric.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Goal!
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Number 8, Mateo Kovacic.
Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Tomiyasu.
Onto Osako.
Endo.
And a chance to...
it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
To go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Andre Kramaric. Now Brozovic. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Not there to intercept. In position here to protect the ball. Kamada racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can he finish? Oh, the goal! They completely changed the equation.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Takumi Minamino. 30 minutes to go then. Mateo Kovacic. Now Brozovic. Ivan Perisic. And he stopped them in their tracks. They're shielding the ball admirably. Andre Kramaric. And return to Perisic. Here's Kovacic. Very comfortable when in possession.
And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Osako. Mateo Kovacic. Chance to do damage. Will he play it in? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Kamada. Over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. And strong play here. Good physical play. He's lost it. Minamino. It's with Pašalić. Kramaric. Here's Kovacic. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Kovacic! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Goal for Croatia.
Well, they're doing a fine job of protecting the ball.
Strength and control, a big part of his game. Osako. Minamino. Well, the supporters think it's on. Well, it's one pass after another. He's looking cross. And closed down straight away. Into the final 20 minutes. Ivan Perisic. He's protecting it well. Kovacic. Here's Modric. Look at Modric. Oh, great block. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. It's a short one. And Mitch. And now with Kovacic. Look at Modric. And on to Kovacic. Superb block. In position here to protect the ball. Can he take the chance? Oh, commanding.